people buy on story. I was giving a talk recently where I talked about three diamonds in a case. Each of them are, call it 5 carats. Each of them are VVS1. They're pretty much identical to one another. Which diamond do you choose? Right? Does it really matter? But when you find that one was owned by Elizabeth Taylor, one was part of a crown worn by a Maharaja's wife, and the third was smuggled out of Iran, now which one do you buy? You buy the one whose story you aligned with.